sir. I am Parada Babu. I am from 9th standard.
Good afternoon, sir. I am Afiraj Babu. I am also from 9th standard. We have done this project. We have named this project as animal entry alarm. For us, supplies as timber, honey, medicinal plants, etc., etc. With these only, we are running our daily life. Without these, we cannot run our daily life. Because of deforestation and because of global warming, our animals are dying. So we have done this project. In this project, we have seen that in our daily newspaper, we are reading that nowadays the animals are coming into the village and destroying the agricultural fields and killing the carnivorous animals or killing the cattle and make them as their food. The reason of this problem is the animals do not have enough food and water. So only we have done this project. In this project, when the animals enter the village, the ultrasonic is detected, and to confirm it as animal, we have fixed them.
Now I am going to show the work model of this project. This ultrasonic sensor, we connected with the Arduino board with buzzer and LED. When animal cross this, it gives a buzzer and shows a LED. This buzzer and LED were in the control room of forest department. From there we can alert the forest department officers also. And then to ensure that is animal or not, we kept a camera. We can see in the monitor. This will help the forest department officers. We can control the camera also as per our limit. So this project will help the forest department officers and people also. We can conserve forest and the people who are living near the forest villages. They can prevent the death in the villages. Thank you.